Hey there, Angel Alvaro here, coming to you from Ottawa, and today is day 8 of our 21-day video challenge in the Women's Connection. Today's topic is about the sitting spot, and my sitting spot is here, right here, in the middle of the trees. This is in a merblue bog here in Ottawa, where I just love spending time with nature. And I find that when I spend with nature, just tree hugging, talking to the trees, or I just sit down here in the middle of the trees, I feel recharged. I feel so connected with nature. I felt so grounded when every time I do that. And, you know, in our everyday life, when we get so busy about doing everything, we find that we get burnt out. And to me, my recharge is going in nature, spending time with nature. And this is one of the ways that I do. And this is my favorite spot. I grew up with the trees, the mountains, and our house surrounded by trees and all these different kinds of fruit trees, actually. So to me, being here in Canada, it always feels like I'm home when I'm in the middle of any kind of trees or anything that's about nature. So I'm sharing this with you because I would like you to know that whenever you are feeling burnt out, or you just have that need to be connected to nature, to Mother Earth, spend some time with nature. And if you don't have anything, if you're not able to go through a place like this, then if you have a garden or in your backyard, there's a small portion where there is a garden, sit down there and spend time with your plants, whatever plants you have there. And you can talk to them, you can touch them. Sometimes my husband laughs at me when I talk to my plants. I have a lot of indoor plants, and when I water them, I talk to them. And sometimes he laughs at me, and he said, okay, I'll talk to them as well, but he just says one word. Plants and trees in nature, they're also alive, so they appreciate all the attention that we give them as well. And so, yeah, just by spending time with nature, you will feel alive and recharged. And it will be so nice to try going with nature and spend some time there, meditation. Not even meditation, maybe just to contemplate some thoughts or where you are right now or whatever is happening in your life. Contemplate about the blessings in your life. It's also a good way of spending time with nature. And this is one of my favorite places. So I hope you get inspired from my video today of spending more time with nature. And if you are ready to join us in this 21-day video challenge, please click the link below or in the description that comes with this video, to claim your free membership, to join our group with the Women's Connection, and learn and be uplifted and get supported by like-minded women. So come on, and I hope to see you inside. Peace out.